found this fossil just sat amongst some shingle. It's a 185 million year old ammonite fossil from the Jurassic. Without further ado, we started opening it up. It turned out to be a bit more difficult to open than we were expecting. However, finally, we managed to remove the limestone, revealing a creature that hasn't seen the light of day for 185 million years. Absolutely perfect specimen inside, and much better than we were expecting. What a lovely fossil.